As the character of warfare changes, so should the character of logistics. And we have to adapt to be able to continue to be successful. And what made us successful previously won't necessarily make us successful in the future.